All right, so how are we doing today? I got a Homelite XL-12. I got this saw as like a barn find. It was pretty rough looking, but I tore it down, new crankshaft seals, carb rebuild, just, you know, all the typical things that we'd expect to see go wrong. New fuel line, you know, the whole works. This is one of the ones with the wick style fuel filter. So I left that alone. But today we're going to try to fire it up for the first time. I've not heard this song rung. I have not heard this saw run yet. So I'm kind of curious to see how it goes. We're going to run a little bar, hard nose. It's kind of fitting for the saw, if you know what I mean. It's an old saw. Manual oiling only. And hey, let's see what happens. All right. I think we're going to be delayed. How do you like that? I probably didn't tie a good enough knot, you know? But should I fix it real quick? Let me see what's going on here. All right. Alrighty, so what do you say we give this another try? Helps if I tie a better knot, right?
Yeah.
See how it's dying in the cut? I think the metering lever might be a little off, or something might be blocking the high speed circuit. I didn't pull the Welch plugs when I did it, so there might be something under the Welch plug blocking flow, you know what I mean? So we'll play around with the carburetor a little more. The manual oiler is not moving as much oil as I prefer. It's moving enough, just not as much as I prefer. So we'll take a look at that as well. But those are the two issues I found. Yeah. Besides that, seems to be a good saw. Smells weird. Burning out all that. I don't know. It's got this weird smell to it. Probably from just not being ran in years, you know. But alrighty, we got a little more work to do to the XL-12. Till next time, later.